Well, welcome to the third episode of Quick Takes with Franklin Templeton. I continue to speak to Anuj Tagra. Hi, Anuj.
Hi. All good? All good.
Okay, so Anuj, I wanted to take this opportunity of asking you a question which consists of two W's. Who and why? And my question would be that, you know, who do you think should be investing in our Franklin India medium to long duration fund, new fund offer? And why do you think they should be investing in this fund?
This is a product which is suitable for all investors, be it HNI, retail, sure, institutional, who are looking for income accrual over medium to long term. So it's not just a high duration strategy. It's a strategy where we invest in 4 to 7 year maturity bucket. So when the central bank decides to cut rates going forward, if they do that, they are set to benefit out of short-end rates falling, and they are set to make duration gains also. Sure. They may make if central bank decides to cut going forward. So that way, it's in an all-encompassing kind of a product where most of the investors who have moderate risk appetite can look to invest in.
Sure, and thank you for the comprehensive synopsis of this. I think this will help the investors understand what their needs are and give them some orientation as to how they should be looking at this product. Thank you very much, and look forward to your participation in the NFO.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.